everyone, welcome back to my channel renasamoVlogs. Today I have come up with a very yummy and tasty recipe. In Maharashtra, they call it as Puran Poli. They make with main ingredient as chana dal. Here in Gujarat, they make with tuwar dal. 350 gram of dal I have soaked in water for 10 to 20 minutes. Apart from that, I have careful boiling the water. Ingredients we need more of them are jaggery cubes, which will be crushed further, cardamom, which will be formed into powder after crushing. Until it gets soaked, I had crushed the jaggery. You can see that the dal I have taken out the water and washed well and had added in the boiling water. Add all of them. Good quality of dal is very important in this recipe. If you are living in foreign countries, then you need an Indian dal, which can get immediately very soft and good. You don't have to take much time in boiling if it is a good blended dal. Now it has been done. You can see that it is soft. We will strain the water. There are two names for this recipe. If you are making a Gujarat style of recipe, then it is called as Vermi. And Maharashtrian, it is known as Puran Poli. The leftover water will be thrown. You can see that again we have to put for boiling until it gets very soft. Let us cook some more time. Now you can see that it is in liquid form. Keep the flame very slow because now we are going to add jaggery. Until it is formed into liquid and all the jaggery is dissolved into that color. The flame will be on slow and keep mixing, so that nothing can be stuck bottom. Once the dal is into this form, after that you are going to add finally the jaggery. If you want more sweet, then you can take 3 cubes according to your choice. After 10 to 15 minutes or 20 minutes, you can see that it has been changed. I had kept the flame on medium and slow throughout the process. The bubbles have started forming and the jaggery has melted completely. Until it is like a sweet dessert and it is thick and it is not liquidy, until that I am going to prepare it. Now you can see that it has started becoming thick. Some more time I will keep it. So it has to be stayed in the flame for long time. It takes long time because this is the main process to make this recipe. Finally, I am adding crushed cardamom powder to get that beautiful aromatic smell. Mix completely well. After 1 to 2 minutes off the flame, take out in a plate to cool it down properly. This you can also freeze it if you want to eat anytime whenever you prefer in your breakfast, especially by applying ghee on it with tea and milk as you prefer. Make like this and keep it in freezer, or you can prepare it fresh because it is time taking. Now here I am preparing dough, adding 9 to 8 or 10 to 9 spoons. Add water. hot the water mild so that the roti can be good. Here the dough is ready. After 10 minutes I have started preparing it, same like how we make parathas. First we will roll it in medium puri. Once two puris are ready, two chapatis are ready, we will add the filling. Press it everywhere, 1 to 2 spoons. While making the dough, I have not added salt. It's just oil and water. Not like how we make normal chapatis. Press all the sides. Top and below, add the flour. One more thing that I am not using maida. The flour is wheat flour. Because the original taste will be better in wheat flour. So avoid all-purpose flour. Same way I am making one more for you. Make sure that all the sides are stick properly, otherwise the sweet jaggery dal will come out. If you want more filling, you can add more. On tawa, I am adding oil, 1 tablespoon. And then I am going to put the roti, means vermi, also known as Puran Poli. All the sides should be crispy brown. Because I have added warm water, you can see that it's glowing. From both sides we will add oil. This is normal oil, vegetable oil. Press all the sides to make it crispy so that all the oil can be absorbed. Add some more oil. You can also fry it in ghee, but avoid it because at last we will spread it top of it. This is next one. If you find some more flour on the top, you can take out with tissue paper. Once it is slightly done, you can add oil and start moving it. This is a normal shape I make it. You can also increase or decrease the size of it. Very delicious. I hope you find out this recipe loving and tasty, that makes you try once a lifetime. For more crispy, add some more oil. That's it, I have taken out in a serving tray. Adding 1 tablespoon of oil, spreading it all around. It's good that you have it hot, because after it is cooled down, the taste won't be as natural. But of course fresh if you make the dal at the moment, but it is tastier if you freeze it and then use it after some days. You can have it with milk and tea. More videos like travel vlogs, DIYs, and also amazing recipes like this. Stay connected for future videos. Thank you for watching.